Hello, boss. Welcome to Accord Beta Lab Sigma. Let's not waste any time. My name is Arrow. I've been assigned to your Ares team. You'll meet our third team member, Oil Spill, later on. Ever since Dredge fell, the Accord has relied heavily on Ares teams, giving us full access to Accord Battletech. The Accord has optimized your scene implant for use with a battle frame. I'll go into more detail shortly. First things first. Move around a bit and get your bearings.
Mission Command requesting status update on operation.
It looks like you have your bearings about you. Good. Alright, boss. As you go through the Beta Lab, I will be explaining some of the more essential things to you. The first thing we're going to cover is crouching. It may not seem like an important skill to have, but you never know when you will need to squeeze through a tight space. To crouch, press and hold the left control button. Sprint to the end of the hull. Remember, the Accord is evaluating your effort and comparing it against other Ares operators. Sprint by holding the left shift key. Nicely done. Battle frames make use of a variety of ranged weaponry. On the bench is an Accord assault rifle. This challenge consists of three waves of drones. You will need to destroy the drones in order to move forward. All Accord weapons are equipped with a secondary fire mode. For instance, this assault rifle will allow you to look down at Zyron sights for more precise accuracy. While your HUD isn't fully activated yet, you can still see how many rounds your weapon has left by looking at the number at the center right portion of your HUD. One more time. Well done! Your objective is highlighted on your HUD with a purple exclamation point. When you aren't looking in the direction of your objective, the purple exclamation will show a white arrow pointing in the direction that you should be looking. Do you see the terminal against the far wall? That's where you will find your jump jets. Jump across these platforms to reach the terminal. Press the space bar to jump. Your jump jets will give you a distinct advantage over most of your enemies. Gain more altitude and cover more distance by engaging in longer burns. Remember, traveling vertically expends less energy than moving forward while rising. Almost. Let's try it again. Alright, boss, I want to introduce you to the Demonstrational Intelligence and Motorized Observation Servant. But we just call him Demos.
Hello, sir.
Don't mind his, comments. It was programmed with a very peculiar personality.
It is a pleasure to meet you.
Some have even called him Freakly.
Please proceed into the next chamber.
Oh.